freeze, they come and hit, they stop, they hurt. It's a deceleration. Now you have 90, but you can do this, this, or somewhere between 20 degrees and 90 degrees, or even more. Figure it out. But the key, I think, is stopping. Vertical, they go to the net, let me stop. Everybody says, well, you just volley in front. You don't get anything on it. Yeah. This gives you some angular momentum and some rapid speed. But you're decelerating, which in sports usually you do not decelerate. I really think this is sort of like Billy Casper and the pop putting. Arnold Palmer is pretty good at it. For volleying, I think there's something to it. I think there's also something to do with something that says, open it after the start, just pull this pop. I don't want it to come back here with your shoulder, just your wrist. It's probably a little bit more than just the wrist going back. Yeah. You do it back in too. But you have to turn.
So it's easier to go back in because it's wrist.
You're doing this. I want you to do wrist. When I say wrist, probably a lot of it's actually maybe forearm. It's not much forearm, but it's more wrist. Matter of fact, on the backhand, maybe when you play with that, maybe you go more like the 90. Stop.